Welcome back, everyone! Welcome back to Akiba's Trip. Undead and Undressed. We're currently searching for this guy, the Akiba Crime Prevention Committee member. Oh, thanks for coming. I feel as Akihabara has become fairly unsafe these past few years. In the name of a safer Akihabara, I'd like you to patrol the town and care of the... and take care of the... Yeah, Trunk Street, Beauty Plus. You stand out too much, blah 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 blah. Beat up some random people in some random locations. Awesome. Let's do just that. Let's go to UD Plus and search for some trouble. Damn those commercials. Where are the troublemakers? No troublemakers, really? Wait, they're usually like at the gate, I think. Yep, there they are. John Doe. How should I say this? Nuisance! Me throw you out! Huh, everything you're the problem? Get lost, that's all. Nope! Get owned! I don't wanna leave, dammit! No! Super police! Sorry, police woman. No! Oh my god, she's kicking my ass. That was just in time. Oh my god! Stop it! Good. Being distracted. Jesus! Oh my god, she's invested. This is not good. I need to get that combo. Let's do that. Come on. Wasn't enough. Damn it. Synthisters, dude. No, we have you. It's okay, just... Jesus! Stop it! Doing stupid! Just a little bit more. I know I can do this, come on. Yep. There you go. Off, lady. Your hat too. Random guy. Sorry, random guy. I can do it. Black bumps. And report it. She's got headphones! Take her out! Headphones are mine. Give them! Stop it. She can't undress me. That's not good. I need to move this side around. It's good. Done did it. No! Stop it! Stop joining this giant ass fight! Jesus Christ! No. Can't take it anymore. This is what happens when you fight in this territory. It's just annoying. Did I even take out the riffraff? The John Doe's. Oh, sorry. That's it. So I think I took out the most important people. In other words, I'm leaving! But this fight can go on forever, and I have no interest in that. Jesus. However, new stuff. Plenty of new stuff, I think. We got a business bag, that's good. No. I don't think we're gonna find better clothes anytime soon. Well, those look weird, but I'll take them. I can do it. New kind of walk. I can totally do it. I'm not, okay, I'll take it. So where else do we need to go for this? No, that's good. Junk Streets. I suppose we'll go there next. I can do it. I'm totally doing this. Oh my god. Hi. You're in the way, so get out of here. Never.
Killjoys,
make some noise! Or something. Take it! Take the abuse! Wow, just ripped off. Wrong guy. Mine. Knocked some sense into two groups of delinquents. Woo! Right. Let's get to a third group then. Electric Town Plaza. They're usually in front of this, if there are any. Yep! Hi guys!
Nuisance!
me throw you out. Huh, never think you're the problem. You always say the same. And now you're gonna go down. By the might of my giant freaking ass poster. It's not a poster of an ass, just please don't reassign it. Hey! Ow! A stun, really? Bastards! I don't want to run. You don't have headgear on? Stupid! Get out of the way! Just finish it! Thank you. Time to go and report to the client. All in a day's work. Huh, I thought it would have taken me longer.
Great!
Great! Bastard. Let's go in reports. Sure. Whatever they're saying. I don't understand Japanese. Unfortunately. Here, I already have it. I need to stop doing that. Other people would like avoid these flyer people. And I'm like, just give me! And they're like, you already got one, give me! Just give me all the flyers! Oh. The street appears to be a little safer now, thanks to your efforts. Here's a little something as my way of saying thanks. Your hair looks weird. Your face looks weird. I'm sorry, but it's true. Woo! More money! I needed that, because I spent all my money on this suit. And buying something completely... non-wanting to me. What am I even saying? Successor to the Akiba Shinken. What? How did he even get that title? Anyway, Shizuku, let's get back to the main mission.
Can you feel it too?
Maybe.
Someone is shadowing us. Synthisters? Or perhaps...
even worse. Oh, there they are.
We're surrounded.
You missionaries? Devil said I can't talk to you.
Missionaries? I don't think they're missionaries. I don't know who we're dealing with, but I believe they must have some connection to the organization. If we strip their clothes, we'll know for sure.
That's your answer to everything.
Let's go.
Just strip them down. We'll be fine. We'll work it out!
Let's go.
Should be the answer to everything in life. Just strip people's clothes off and then get arrested for slapping people with a giant poster in hopes of weakening their clothing. Okay, good. Is that? Let's get the combo on these things. That legendary chain strip. Good. Another one? Ow! Ow! That hurt! The startling being. Alright, here we go. All or nothing! Atata! Say goodbye to all of your stuff! thought you were wearing clothes? No, you're not. They're all mine. And now to finish with the super attack. Oh, we did it? Need to collect this stuff. Is there any more? No, there was stuff over there.
We won. Somehow.
You mean I kicked ass.
But I don't understand. Our attackers didn't seem to be synthisters at all.
We just stripped like people.
Who's there?
It happens, I guess. Shion! I like her.
Bravo! Absolutely marvelous! Why, your physical prowess is simply staggering!
Who are you?
One of the organization's executives, I fear. Who are you?
Before I answer that, please accept my apologies. The men you stripped just now are my subordinates. I'm very sorry if they took you by surprise. My name is Shion Kasugai. I'm the CEO, the president, of Daishihan Pharmaceuticals.
The president of a drug conglomerate? What could you possibly want with us?
This town, Akiba, has hosted many strange happenings of late, wouldn't you agree? So many reports of random attacks, their victims left in inexplicable lethargy. But who are these attackers? Is there a roving gang of degenerates on the loose? Or is there something more to this? I simply must know.
I'll tell you a secret. It's synthisters.
So you're investigating the synthisters?
Oh, synthisters, you say? Is that what the perpetrators are calling themselves?
Good going, Shizuko.
Damn.
If you know the proper term for them, well, how to put this delicately, you're clearly involved.
No, we're just your average genuwires.
Hmm. Is that the best you could come up with? Don't be a discredit to your generation.
Stop it.
What is it you want?
I've been looking into these incidents privately for some time, but I've always come back empty-handed until just recently. You see, by pure chance, I happened to catch wind of some local gossip. Would you believe a strange boy-girl duo has been running around Akiba, tearing people's clothes off in broad daylight? Such perversion.
We're not perverts, and we're not doing this for our own amusement, are we?
Oh, please don't misunderstand. It's not what you do that intrigues me. It's the results. You see, when these two people expose their victim's flesh, witnesses claim that flesh suffers some kind of massive sunburn all at once. Strange, isn't it?
My.
Now, of course, one might lay the blame on global warming or some such, but how could the same sunlight we're standing in now burn a man so quickly? And that, in turn, leads me to ask, what reason might you have for fighting these so-called synthisters in the first place?
They're evil.
First things first, of course. I had to confirm your involvement. Hence my little test, uncouth as it was. And now I've seen your strength, your speed, your endurance. Simply put, you can't possibly be human. Your panic is adorable, but entirely unnecessary. I'm not here to stand against you, but rather to offer my help. In short, I want a sample, a specimen of these synthisters. If I can get my hands on one, I can analyze its composition and learn what makes it tick. And who knows? That sort of information could be of use to you as well. Here's my card. If there's anything you'd like to discuss, please don't hesitate to contact me. I do look forward to meeting you both again. Particularly you, little boy. You're quite the handsome little devil.
Like my suit? Spend all my money on it.
So we're under surveillance, then. What's your impression of that woman?
I think she likes me.
That's not what I meant. I'm not sure I trust her motives. And either way, her interest in the matter complicates things.
True.
At any rate, we should return to Mogra and discuss this with the others.
Also true. First, I want to pick up the stuff they left. Yes, it's still here. Nightsticks and stuff. Oh, we're gonna go on patrol now. I'm telling you. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, we got new side missions. Well, let's see. Change equipment! If you got new stuff. I don't know what kind of. Oh! Really? A better monitor? Oh, I guess that's good. Fantastic. Flat sandals. I'm gonna keep the enamel shoes, whatever. That is so weird. I'll keep the freaking boxer shorts, thank you, what the heck. And for those of you who are wondering if I can dress Shizuku. No, she won't let me. She doesn't trust me to do that kind of stuff to her. Honestly, would you trust me? I mean, look at me. I am not trustable. Alright. Well, let's see what the new stuff is. Side missions. The realest unreal. Otaku before and after. Stupid. Being attacked. Your client is named Toshiya. He's waiting for you in the Electric Town Plaza. He needs help confessing his feelings to a woman. Help him select an outfit she might like, and see if you can give him any pointers on what to say. Oh. I tried that one before, but it's pretty damn hard. Your client is best known as the Figure King. He's waiting out at his client's for a costume for his sister. Oh, I know this guy. And this guy too. Let's do them both. I think we can fit one in. Sorry. Didn't mean to punch in the face. Just kinda happened. Well, let's see. You like to Town Plaza to help the guy with the suit. Where is he? He's around here somewhere. I assume if they spawn in the same location as they did on the freaking PS3. Are you him? Yeah, Toshiya. Hi. Hello, and thank you for coming. See, I've had a crush on this girl for a long time, but I don't have the courage to ask her out. Not as I am right now. That's why I have two favors to ask of you. First, I need you to make me look cooler. Agreed. And second, I have a major stage fright whenever I even get close to her. My mind is blank. I can't even speak without fumbling all over myself. I want you to stand behind me and feed me the lines I need to say. I know this is pitiful and all, but I really like her. Please, help a guy out. Sure, why not? Thank you very much, Master. Thanks for helping with this. I'm a total dunce when it comes to fashion. I'll be waiting in front of that store on Main Street Southeast that specializes in menswear. See you there. Hey, I bought my suit there. Well, that's here. Let's go there. Where is he? I guess over at the store, as he said. Stop asking stupid questions. Hi. I need to change to something more suitable for a confession. Yeah, let me. Look, can you let me know if I look good or not? I'm gonna go get changed now. Wait, right here, okay? What do you think? That's the exact same suit as me. You're not wearing that. Don't even think about it. Let me try on something else. What do you think? The school uniform. Don't even think about it! Oh my god. Yeah. Don't even think about it. Yeah. What do you think? What the hell? You look bad. Are you ready to give her a great big bear hug? Oh my god. Unbearable, huh? Yeah. The puns, ow. What do you think? The first advent, huh? That's good. Thank you. Just wear what you're wearing. You gotta be who you are. So let's hurry up to UD Bless and get to know that girl. I think I selected the freaking thing last time. Freaking bear suit, and it totally worked out. Yeah, I will. Oh, she's here. I'm counting on you, man. Don't worry. Oh my god, she's fancy. Oh my god, dude, I'm sorry. I don't think you called me out so suddenly. I'm a little flustered, I guess. Good. Feels like I'm helping him out. From the moment that I first saw you. I fell in love with you. Please go out with me. Come on. You see, I also kind of have a crush on you. See, just be yourself, man. This is great. Really? Am I dreaming? I can't believe this is real. This is really, really real. It's happening. Please, can we talk more at that shop over there, if it's alright with you? I have something to take care of first, so I'll follow you in just a second. Thanks to you, everything went perfectly. I feel like I'm still dreaming. I can't thank you enough. Here's your reward. You've earned it. Dude, it was a pleasure helping you out. Well, she's waiting for me, so I'll be seeing you. I feel good about myself. And about my pockets being filled with money. Oh. I know that song. But I know that song. Oh no. Well, let's see. Side streets! For the figure king. Whatever. Who wants, like, real life clothes for his man sized doll?
Really?
I know that's good. You're him. Good. Nice of you to come. I want just to find me that legendary cosplay tailor. I want to order the cosplay and I did my research. But no matter how much I look, if I don't get that cosplay in my life, that trip visiting won't be complete. He's gotta help me find that man. I got some money, so please. Just gotta find him. Okay, good. Yeah. Just gotta find some guy. Realist Unreal. Summon your fellow. Fighters. Let's go to Mother. Fight me! Come on! In case you're wondering, I don't have, like, a hatred for drunk people, but just, as like this cool move you can do, and I think you can collect it from those guys, I'm not sure, not at all. Well, let's get back to Mogra. Mission success.
We're back. Oh hey, so are you. Found nothing to speak of, I take it?
Glad you made it back in one piece. What happened to Kaito?
You know how it is with him. Once the patrol's over, it's straight off to the anime shops to hunt for rare goods. There's no stopping that dork.
Okay. Well, quieter without him around anyway. So I say let him have his fun. But since you're back at least, we got ourselves a little problem.
Here.
What's this? A business card? Daishihan Pharmaceuticals, CEO Shion Kasugai.
She's been following us.
What?
We were attacked by her subordinates. According to her, it was a test of our abilities.
What the hell? Are you telling me this, Shion Kasugai person is on the monster side?
She doesn't appear to be part of the organization, no. It seems she's simply taken an interest in the synthisters.
Wait, so does she know you are one?
No. Oh well. I'm afraid she does.
It was rather obvious. As I said, you're a far finer physical specimen than any ordinary human.
Who let you in? Why don't we lock doors?
Teehee. Well, it's a pleasure to meet you all. Oh, no need for those faces. I left the henchmen back at the office this time.
Good.
Hold up a sec. You here as a customer, pretty lady? Or did you come here on business?
Let's just say I'm hoping to make friends, or acquaintances at the very least.
So, a customer then. Well, why didn't you say so sooner? Welcome to Game Bar Mogra. What do you have?
Well, it's a bit early in the day for sake, so perhaps I'll sample a bit of this tea. Iced, please.
Coming right up.
Why are you here exactly?
I come bearing gifts. Well, one gift, but I think you'll appreciate it. Might I take your picture with my phone, little boy?
Oh, now we're gonna get something good. Okay, but only if you make me look good.
Looking good is the subject's job, not the photographer's. Anyway, there we are.
Now we're gonna...
What's going on? All staticky, but everything around you is crystal clear.
The app to get every synthister.
It's a photo app I put together, based on the results of my research and analysis so far. It's still in early alpha, but it works. You see, synthisters give off a slight glow of sorts that's invisible to the naked eye. But as I learned from the data I gathered, if you're able to see the UV spectrum, it looks like a wavy distortion in the surrounding light. To tell you the truth, I couldn't have made this breakthrough without you. You see, when I sicked my subordinates on you, I had one of them grab a hair from your head.
Oh, God.
So you really did know he was a synthister from the very start, then?
That was my hypothesis, yes. And now it's confirmed. In any case, if you make use of this app, you'll be able to distinguish between synthisters and ordinary humans easily.
This is awesome.
Okay, so why not just give everybody the app for free? It'd cut down on the number of victims, don't you think?
Well, I had considered that, yes, but for one thing, the app has a very short range. You can only see the distortion if they're very close by. If we encouraged everyone to get closer to the synthisters, we'd only be exposing them to danger. It's putting the cart before the horse. Remember also, the general public isn't truly aware of their existence yet. Introduce an app like this into the environment we have now, and suddenly, everyone wants a piece of the pie. And then, ugh, nothing but headaches.
Wait, Shizuku. You said before you were able to tell synthisters from regular people, right? How do you do it? Is there some kind of giveaway or something?
My case is a bit special. I can simply sense them.
And that's where I come in. If you use my app, you won't need to rely on one single person's senses to spot the enemy anymore.
What are you after?
I already told you. I'm simply interested in the synthisters themselves. There's some kind of nefarious organization pulling the strings behind the scenes, actively striving to create disorder in this town.
Which is
and
good.
I want to know what we're dealing with. I want to know what manner of creature these things are. And what this secret organization is planning to do with them. They must be the ones responsible for your condition as well, are they not? They're hunting for something. But you refused to be a part of it, didn't you? You rejected them and fled. Why is that?
No. I'd never be a part of their evil schemes.
No, that's quite a brave and noble sentiment. At any rate, this has been a most enlightening conversation. My app is yours to use as you wish, and I do hope you'll put it through its paces. Ah, but look at the time. I'm afraid I'll have to cancel my tea order.
Huh? But it's just about done. You're gonna pay for it at least?
Oh, of course. You may keep the change as well.
A 10,000 yen bill? Man, you management types sure don't mess around.
Hey, I know that ringtone. It's one of Rin's songs, right?
Of course. She sings for our company as a mascot idol.
Oh, yeah. Like in that TV commercial for your guys' cold medicine, right?
Yes. And she has a little surprise performance in store for everyone today. Not long from now, in fact.
What? Seriously? You wouldn't happen to know where, would you?
At the plaza outside the Bella Hall Assembly Hall, if memory serves.
We should totally go. Shizuku, what do you think? Do you want to come with?
I'll pass.
Oh, okay. Well, then the two of us will go. We'll patrol the area, test out the camera app, and catch the street show all at once. Three birds with one stone.
Awesome.
On that note, it's time I take my leave. Until we meet again.
Evil.
Come back anytime.
That woman is hiding something.
Definitely.
Sheesh. No matter how many times you skulk out of that room of yours, we scares the crap out of me.
Adults can't be trusted to begin with. But her, she's definitely keeping secrets.
Are you saying you can't trust me either?
Don't worry, you're still one of the cool kids.
Kids, huh? Not sure how I feel about that.
Come on, we don't want to miss the show. Bella Hall Plaza. It's just northwest off of Main Street.
With Shion Kasugai's handy-dandy camera app, you can distinguish between humans and synthisters. On top of that, you can identify the types of clothing the people around you are wearing. That's handy. Tutorial masters, maybe? Yeah. I read them like 1,000 times. Music dropping! Anyway, I'm way over time for this one. So, I'm gonna end it here. Bye everyone, and thank you for watching. Leave a like to like this, subscribe if you want to, and remember that the choice is yours. Bye-bye, everyone.